Thank you, Elizabeth. Nathan, see, okay, technical problem cry slide can in a PowerPoint presentation. Talk with me to Matang Tinsang. We have not, you will excuse me. I'm very happy to be here today with young minds in this inspirational episode number 7. It's my great pleasure, and I thank Mr. Devdatta, my friend, who is a backbone and driving force for this dynamic Manipur. Dynamic Manipur, the very name, dynamic, it means a lot. Why we are here is to make Manipur dynamic. My frank opinion, my feeling, strong feeling is that Manipur at present is not dynamic. So we need to make a very dynamic Manipur. And young minds, young friends who are present here, you have very important role to play to make Manipur more dynamic in nature. The topic given to me for discussion is active service. Anybody who do not understand Manipuri? Anyone? Manipuri khang da yawibra. Yawdragare mix tawratoroka, we can discuss. Matemute. Active service, okay, choice, there are so many choices. You can, choices, you can choose anyone. Okay, na, usop ama katpa matamda changle namasa matamda, there are different dishes, so choice is yours, whether you want spicy one, you want less spicy, you want rice, you want roti, you want bread, you want non-veg, you want, it's up to you. The choice has to be made by you, and the items to be chosen we are going to place in before you. The topic subject given to me is active service. I think all services are active, but there is a misnomer that some services are identified as active. So I'll discuss, I'll be focusing only on police service, but what are the active services? Next. Armed forces is one. Next. CAPF, Central Armed Police Forces, is second. Third one is civil police. This is how we identify, we categorize as active service. Armed forces. Army. You are quite aware of army. Second one is navy. Then third one is Air Force. Armed Forces, these three wings, comes under Defense Ministry, Ministry of Defense. Next. CAPF, Central Armed Police Force. CRPF is one, you are aware. ITBP, Indo-Tibetan Border Police. Next. CISF, Central Industrial Security Force. Assam Rifles, you are aware, BSF, Border Security Force, and Civil Police. So I'll be focusing on Civil Police. Civil Police, there are two types of, police. There is Indian Police Service, there is All India, and State Police Service. You are confined only in your respective state, like we have Manipur Police Service, which is only for Manipur. You are not, you cannot be transferred to any other state, but you are IPS officer throughout India, you can be posted, transferred, you can take up any other policing agency on deputation. So I'll be telling something about myself. My name is Thoksom Radhesyam. IPS 2005 batch. Initially I joined through Manipur Police Service. I hail from Hyrop, Thawal district, and I did my Master of Social Work specializing in Criminology and Correctional Administration from Jamia Millia Islamia, and I served in different districts and armed battalions in the police service. And one of my important tenure was with United Nations Mission in Bosnia and Herzegovina as Regional Chief of Human Rights. It was in the year 2000 and 2001. Then I attended many training courses. Two of the important courses are Trainer-Trainer's Continuation Course. It was in Bramshill, UK. Then very recently I was in Australia. Then I also received many medals, including gallantry and meritorious service medals. Then I was awarded rupees 10 lakh by the state government for my activities in operating against some anti-social elements. Then I also, I'm a member of many social and sports organizations. I'm Secretary General of Officers Club Lamphel. Then I'm President of Manipur Basketball Association. I'm Secretary General of Age Orphan Foundation Manipur, and many others. These are worth mentioning, so I don't want to take more time. Why I'm holding this position, why I'm standing here today, why I'm getting this opportunity is because I'm a policeman. I took up this service. So it's up to you whether you want to take up police service or not. It is very, very interesting and challenging service. We can discuss, we can interact. You can ask anything if you want, during the interaction or after the interaction. Next. Any service, especially the police service, how people look at police service, and we'll see. Yeah, next. You can see this. What is this? Yeah, from this side, anyone? What is this picture? Back door. Yes. Yes, what is this? Anyone?
Come on, speak up, guys.
Yes. Rabbit. Is it a rabbit? This side? Is it a rabbit? How many says it's a rabbit? Please raise your hands. Only two. Rest? What is this then? It is? I can't hear you. Illusion. Okay. Right? Yeah. Any other? I thought it is a bird looking for some food or some prey. Is it a bird or is it a rabbit? This is how you look at things, how you look at a particular service, engineering service or police service or anything. People, how people look at police service. Next. This gentleman, which side is he looking at? Which side is he looking at? Straight or sideways? Straight. How many says he's looking at straight? Looking straight?
You can raise your hands.
It is how you look at the picture. How you look at the things. Next. What is this? Back. Please look at carefully. What is this? Yeah. Is it a picture of Rabindranath Tagore? Or an old man beard and gray hairs, long hairs? No. Please look at it carefully. Next. What is this? Back. Please look at it carefully, please. Huh? What is this? Is it a face of beautiful girl? Or? So this is how people perceive you, your service. How you look at things. Whether you look at it positively or negatively. You look at the strengths or weaknesses. It's up to the people, up to you. So when you choose something, you have to look at it properly and understand it properly. After that, you have to make a choice. Next. We have been talking about police, and the moment we were born, we have been hearing about police. Since we die, we will be hearing, we will be living with police. So what is police in that case? What is police? It is a system of regulations for preservation of order and enforcement of law. It is police, not policemen. We are not talking about policemen or policewomen. We are talking about police. What is police? Police means regulations, system for enforcing or maintaining order is called police. Next. So what is policing in that case? Regulating for preservation of order and enforcement of law. When we regulate, it is called policing. So police and policing is not same as policemen or policewomen. We sometimes confuse. So you see, police means you are going to regulate for preservation of order in the society and also enforcement of law. So you are going to do a great service. Next. Now we will come to police service. Police service. Why we should take up police service? One of the best, interesting, most interesting services in the world, I can say. Why I'm standing here? I have been to UK. I have visited more than 16 European countries without spending a single penny from my pocket. I was working with officers from 46 countries. They were under me. I was born in Hyrok, a small village, rural area. I did my schooling from up to 6th standard in my local, school during class 5, then I went to Senex school. We were together, Mr. Devdutt and myself. Then I went to Delhi. Then I got this job. Aduna lawaidagi pikna lailasu lailabse gari poga United Nations ki apha country nifu taruki officer mayamdo aina chief wairaga. I was supervising. Like an ambassador. Why? Because I was in police service. Police and I learned so many things from Tongan Tongana country nifu tarukte. Germans, how Germans work. German gumba, friends gumba kambu simai. You cannot joke with them, cut jokes. Pagi tawuya de. But if you give a task, thabama pibaga, anyhow, they will get the work done. Thabak pi ko thabak dum tawla kani. Aduga koi gi Scandinavian countries, Sweden, Norway, Switzerland, Leirba, Finland, mai kamu se na koi gi. Mai tei ko maneo. Group group pula ko wari ngang na leiba. Mata maha na mi maram dum sa kiv kari sali no kari daro na mi gi negative ngang na leiba. Aduna you learn so many things when you interact with different people from all over the globe. Tongan tongan jaga da gi. For example, in Australia, the traffic police have Australia, the traffic police like there. There is no traffic police in Australia. Traffic is a matter of change. You'll be surprised. Kanam came to the traffic, You don't need a traffic police. You know. See, my abhi tamna bhi chance. Uva phangi chance kada re phangi bo. When you take up policing job, when you join police service, I was hit by 7 bullets. Aji som nagan khong se ahing gudingi kaor ni. Right leg. In the year 1996, it was just 5 years in the service. I was just 5 years in the service. 1996 ki 18th of March, 7:30 p.m. Akoi ki young friends, akoi maru apang mayam ne ambush to wada. Aigi maru amaga may manga complete and 37 bullets hit my vehicle. Arwai si estani ma nangan ahum si isra ningzonda 7 bullets. Fortunately, the God, Almighty God saved me, not because of my I am high singh bhi nataba. Bulletproof upamba, sirapanba duma sangre, dakhragalera, swaya, but siradi, gari the pala, panmane, sejamaru teretlerame. 7 bullets. Out of 7 bullets, sira I got second life. Amu police, you know, police the leiru bhi nevo. Life any life experience bhangi se, you will never get it. I'm having 2 lives because I was in police service. I'm in police service. Yam challenging or yam nungayo. I did life example I can share with anyone. Adu yam challenging or yam kanoni na police yam nungayo ba adu mas service na hai next. One other strength. Police service ki si police the joint to wikana was service na kari lagi. It is a discipline force. Discipline or force. But present di hause ki present society da a quick ngangner is the police is no more a force, it is a service. It is, we are a service provider. Other than a discipline of a service, makalaman. Next. Atopa service, there will be no much of discipline, but in police. It is properly structured. Hierarchy, police. Idea. Mathak maka, a quick ima, baba, isi, taxikasina, with the man, a quick police, yam proper way, structure way, organized way, lay. Next, organizational rule base. We have certain rules for internal control. There is an internal control system. If we commit some mistakes, aruga aran mathabok ta urugadi adurigadi akoi action long noba, we have our own internal control system. Departmental inquiry khang de atop atop system amle bana rule based. Next. Then police service is backed by the government. Apoi loin awarapa asuengam yaroso sarkar na government na lam duki government na backing ta urina apoi problem mayam duki apoi kanba safe ta hoba hinga hobagi adugi chance am leba aduna these are strengths. Next, mayam police service pambi bai anybody who started liking police service or started hating, what are the opportunities you see? Yes. As I said, it is a public service. You are going to help people who are in need. Settle. Public service. Mayamge public ki service akoi duty se. Akoi na duty to wase service makhalam ni mayam launoye. Public ki vathabag ni na. Government ge frontline actor. Police is the frontline actor of the government. Anywhere, anytime. We are on 24-hour duty. Ising saore, if there is flood, police will be the first actor to react. Then Juar Hare, Billing Ninkhaire, Ising Pangre, Police Gari Thao, Mai Chai Police, other police. Ozaga Satraka Pazan Leminarame, Kesukaidi, but Kanara Kanga Police. Imung Liam Nuxina Leminarame, Matimno, Kanare Police. Police who Sak Sazi, Natraga invited Sinam Lakari, very rare. But Awamatam, so Awamatam, the way. When we are in deep trouble, when we are in big trouble, when we are very sad, what do we do? What do we do? We go to the church, We go to the temple, we go to the masjid to get some help. We go to the temples, churches and masjid. But do we get immediate relief? We never get. It comes very late. So if we want immediate relief, where do we go? So we don't matter what time da. I yum to guide or I. Isano pa the accident to walk a sumain to grab another park and another masakang na park. What do we do? Where do we go? Do we go to the hospital? Do we go to the temple? Where do we go? Yes. We are looking for a dynamic Manipur, and we are looking for good leaders to make Manipur dynamic. And if our future leaders cannot speak, then I'm sorry, my dear friends, speak out.
This is an opportunity, guys. Whoever wants to interact with sir, you can raise hands. I'm here.
We go to the police station. The first thing we do is whether police treats us properly or not, warmly or not, that is a different thing. But the first thought comes to us is we must approach a policeman. We must go to the police station. So, police station is known as holiest temple. Why we call police station holiest temple? Temple only Hindus go. Church only the Christians go. Masjid only Muslims. But in police station, irrespective of whether you are a Christian, you are Hindu or you are Muslim, you are most welcome to come to the police station. So it is holiest. Whether you are poor, you are rich, you are ugly, you are handsome, you are beautiful, you are wealthy, you are powerful, you are powerless, irrespective of whatever you are. So adu umba mandiramagi holiest hoyo mandiramagi ngak senbari mapu hoyo pujare to how happy, how fortunate we are. But what I'm telling is my experience. You are standing at a corridor of power, you are standing at a privileged position from where you can help people. There is a saying in Bible and Gita, the shortest way to reach Almighty God is to help people who are in distress, who are in need. Awana ta mi bu mating pangodo akoi mandir satpagi church satpagi temple satpagi daka laiteba. But awana ta daka laiba immediate relief daka laiba mi do awa mi do mating pangodo kwai this ten ba lambi ne. So isor yo no ba isor akoi mi bu kudin isor uning isor manak satting but isor God ki manak satna bagi kwai this ten ba lambi di karam manoi bu awana ta mi mating pangba awana ta mi bu mating pangna bi kwai di possible opportunity when you become a policeman, when you are in the police station serving as a policeman, then why won't you choose police service as one of your career options? It's a big question mark. It's up to you. Yeah. Safe environment. You're working in a safe environment. Sometimes you may be in difficult area, difficult situation, but you are always safe. Government is there, you have your quarters, you have vehicles, you have weapons, everything. You are working in a safe environment if you compare with other services. Next. New challenges. You are not monotonous in the service. You are not boring. You have different units, different field of policing. Traffic policing, investigation, cyber crimes, elections, patrolling, VIP security. All the time you have to have, you have different options and quite challenging, not monotonous. And every year you can join any kind of training. There are so many options, challenging. A lot of challenges are there in police. So it makes you more interesting. Next. New resources and science backed. That means with a change in society in the world, you also as a police in a police department you are given new resources. your vehicles, your weaponry, your gadgets, like you have telephone tracking machines, you have latest design of cameras, weaponries, different gadgets you have, and at the same time, scientific research, we have different divisions for research, BP and RD. So it is an opportunity. You can conduct researches, you can undertake researches. Next. These are opportunities. Like as I said, why I was in Bosnia, why I was in UK, why I was in Australia, why I was in France, why I was in Germany, why I was in Switzerland, why I was in Hungary, because I'm part of police service, Indian police service. So you have so many options in police. You can enjoy your life, you can serve people, you can educate yourself. Once you complete your education, how do we educate ourselves? By undergoing training. So in police, you are compulsorily sent to one or another training course. You get exposure, you interact with people, different representing different parts of the country, parts of the world. So you educate yourself. So police is not the best, but according to me, according to my opinion, one of the best career choices for you. So you please think of, and we can interact. If you have any questions before that, I would like to give a small piece of advice to you. Can I take some more 5 minutes? 5 minutes. The most important thing is, it's not the career, it's you. Like there is a saying, the person who manages time best is one of the most successful person. The bad news about time is time flies. Matamze. Koi control to usong am de matam phajana sin nawang am mi se si successful ba mi ha adam matam ji it flies. Like it is already 11:15, just I thought I spoke only 5-6 sentences, but it's already half an hour, going to be half an hour, and it flies. But good news about time is, you are the pilot, you are going to drive or pilot the time. Matam ji chien gi ni adam chela lai na pai ra. But it is you who is going to steer the time. Other matamsi phajan sin ragadi, we can be successful person. So I want to give you some tips to be a good positive person, because we want to make Manipur dynamic, not only Manipur, India, the world, the whole globe. So I want to give some tips. If you take up police service, then you can do wonders in life. There is no rewind. If I am asked to rewind back, start again from my first posting as SDPO 22 years back, then I can do wonders. But it's not possible. We had no guides, nobody guided us, nobody gave any advice. But you are very fortunate, very lucky that this Dynamic Manipur is organizing such kind of inspirational episodes to guide you, to mentor you. So I want to, if you all agree, I want to give some tips how we can build a positive personality. Human beings consist of two things. One is mind and one is body. A good person is the person who has both beautiful mind and beautiful body. When we talk about personality, we focus more on our appearance, our body, not our mind. Our body, as we grow old, it becomes ugly, weak. But mind, as it grows old, it becomes more beautiful. So how much time do we spend to make our minds beautiful? I think very, very few moments we spend. But we spend a lot of time to make our body. okay, plastic surgery taugani, aerobic yaugani, walking sakani, wet gym sakani, regi, we apply a lot of creams and all to make our body beautiful, but mind is very important. So to build a beautiful, good personality is to make our mind beautiful. Body, but mind is more important than the body. So to be a good positive person, personality, we have to be considerate. As a policeman, if I am not considerate, when someone comes to the police station, if I start behaving, misbehaving or shouting, no. If I start thinking that I am the boss, they are coming for help. No, they are not coming for help. It's my duty. I am not doing any favor, but I am being paid to do that help, to give that service. Sometimes people also think that police is doing some favor to us. They're helping. No, they're doing their duties. So you may take up any service, but you have to be considerate. I can tell a small story. One boy, 10 years old boy, he is very fond of having ice cream. He wanted to have ice cream, but he didn't have money. So he went to one ice cream shop and he sat down, he called the waitress and he asked the waitress, what is the price of an ice cream cone? Big one, cone, you must be knowing. Ice cream cone is mamal kya biyo na hangi. Are waitress will aga yam tan anga nukhara modli modli ga ta wadam pham madra. Mari cha cha ning mai laak panya da. Waitress to warin magi tips kuma pham wadra na ma pakat kit na. As lupa kun mga pis ni. Are anga ngisi mai pocket ya wama lupa set pi ani set pi mayam. Note mayam madagi coin mayam sita masing thiyu kanga. Mai si lupa kun mga hatang ngaram mayam. Are man amu hangi. What is the price of that small cup of ice cream? Adu hangka na lupa kun hai re. Adu waitress to no ai treba. Lau su lau roi to sa pesa su yong to ma le na. Okay, please give me that small cup. Adu cup to pire. Ma sa thwe. Sa ra sakre. Waitress yam no ai tan sanga ga mana plate. Empty cups and plates started taking out and mana singdo ka nang sai makha dara lupa manga khale ra mel plate wi makha da. It touched the gesture, touched the waitress manga sai pa sa thiram idu ai risar sakhi dore si gi sri sri ma yam se ba tar ko nupim sa si ai pa sa ka nang thambiram ge na khan ba gi ma di kon nu nen sa ni he wanted to have that cone of ice cream. He came only for that, but he couldn't have it because he was so considerate for that waitress. Otherwise, if we also start acting like that 10 years old boy, then police to vegara, anywhere vegara, we will be successful. Police to sangning re police bu ki re do police to pamna re do engineer sing na thabak ta udre escort pura pura ka koi sang lai re na hai re do madu oiro e ba. Other we have to be considerate to build a good personality. Effective over me moi gaita di akoi considerate oi gata mena. Number 2, mayam na haina bam le, there is failure is highway to success na. Failure is highway na di success from no di, we have to double our failures so that we can have more successes. So many of young friends maloi kiram mani akoi yam kiram mani fail oi dore there are no failures in life, my dear friends, only lessons to be learned. We learn from our mistakes. One example, Thomas Alva Edison. Tavira Maniko, how many times he failed? Anyone? 10,000 times. Masi, he was partially deaf. Thomas Alva Edison. He had only 3 months formal education. Taunga like tami. Mana sahi mari subai school chalu matamda. Partially deaf hoy. Makra mana akra pangyo. School chaluruga halakur when he came back, his mother found a small note in his pocket. He is, during his childhood, he is known as Tommy Koeva. Your Tommy is too stupid to learn. Please don't send him to the school. Please withdraw him. Don't send him to the school. And his mother said, no, my Tommy is not too stupid to learn. I can teach him and I can make him do wonders. Mama agi, kano se. Aduna, adu ki gatuna only 3 months ki formal education like partially deep Thomas Alva Edison, man experiment tawar ka sikit tungsten se koi filaments. Filaments is phangna ba hona bada 10,000 times he could not succeed. He did not fail. He kept learning. Akoi di tara rak sube kun lak sube kun mathoi yaad re to again to kane but adrugi he what are he what were his mistakes he learned and he became apa unpa mo hi ko Thomas Alva Edison. Then again when he was 67 years old maina magi factory blab sakre completely mayam yam nungai nadre everyone was so shocked so sad but man hai no disaster so there is virtue there is apavali aduna ai phatava mayam na sai gi amang ma negative mayam loi sakre so I can restart man after 3 weeks again he restarted after 3 weeks mana phonography se he invented so noi gi alla man pressure yam bi ne wa police ki prakar thare fail ho re chalo sakro adat lai gro chalo naman na biru to da to no there are no failures in life only lessons ai doctor tam pa me doctor phangau dre india muk thai khalle aduga ss bi da mu fail ho re adi mu upsc exam mu thai prelim mu la le hum la kada tum khan de tokthu ma ta ri ai ngasi noi mang lep se lep no failures in life only lessons to be learned aduna noi failure se challenge to tam ta challenge se fail hoi banate it's a lesson harga you can again kanno na batawa 1982-83 da Niki Lauda era formula 1 gi champion formula 1 champion kanno karali italy gi italian ma si 3 times world champion ahan ba thoire ani su ahum su bi to ukanda he met with an accident ma si re doctor declared he is dead bora si re declared out man hai I'll never die my will powers I'll never die I'm not going to die si ro era man khalga ma si de operation to rokana mai mai se kai yaudi then when there was an interview what was your success secret of success aga man hai wa when ai gi kano mai amna accident thoku uraga mana my accelerator se hen ne chilena and my will powers I'll never die and he never died accident si gi dev aduna you have to have a strong will power I am hiding mere but time is very limited we'll interact anybody if you have anything
thank you sir that was a very beautiful insight to active services as career choice we have heard so many things so many stories and so many beautiful messages so if there is any questions from the audience could you please raise up your hands any question we have exciting prizes for whoever asks questions so who will be the first person to ask questions okay
hello mr I give him thousand roshan ji long sambandh ke sir as strengths ki matang hai give the discipline structure organization rule based government back and high give mari ji maning the mari ji ki manung na sake structure health ki ma sem have stage by stage ado koi manipur ki context da ma si ki koi ki stage se policeman police ki department si da phajana lai bra have the kano नुमिथानी की मांग दा कोई न थेना के बा मणिपुर की जैसे अभी बी दियो घर न कमांड होगी ड्रेस का से ले को से ले का हाय रगा कोई मैं आंदा संबंध न गम फाउल से मसे डिसिप्लिन भजन लई न हाय वन लई दी हाय रगा मन जे भजन लई र बड़ा लई तो दा दे कमाई तो न मसे रेक्टिफाई तो बनी आ तो
यम योर क्वेश्चन इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट वेरी ब्यूटीफुल आंसर्स दिख रहे लूदो माने तो आई विल ट्राई माय लेवल बेस्ट hierarchy akoi structure se phajan le akoi family amada idhau iben bok babung mama dada chese inaw no pa nanaw leib du mai na ko yam phajan le ba but akoi family di yam ba family de noi phajan sa ka rangang sing na hal na hai in brain because policeman akoi is re aina thaido ko wana te I'm also very shocked because I'm going to face the same system I'm facing I'm part of the society I jo thengari ba same problems thing right in policing it okay na hai di adu idam te you are here no you want we want you to be role models when you join any service akoi gi da tawuriba sarliba tawuri meam si akhoi public te gi draw taw bane ba akhoi policemen sing se they are not coming from Mars or Jupiter they are drawn from the society tawurga chahiye maka after 1 year training you cannot make daku jagat sing ji matam gandhi on me yaad hai sahim da aduna akhoi societies ra apaba mi lairagadi apaba mi de khalak bata ani apaba mi lu sanga gadi apaba thabak tawoni systems are very nice very good very effective but people who are manning the system akhoi noi se phatta bana maram boidana police ki ngasai gi lairib system thu gare for example recruitment has recruitment khanmai use recruitment taw bai se quite a phaba khalwen system lairo put asu wangada bane sahi asu su gada psychologically test ne taw na lai asu gai gadam ne pretty su kano excellent web system lai but you start breaking the system manipulating put chu dami so on biwana la ne sera amu ma apsi laga kano thumjila la kwa hore ko ming iba ita mi ru sera ming ira sari pet lai la kwa you have started and we are allowing it your parents or parents we ourselves who are in the you know recruitment board we also adu we cannot blame police we can blame the persons who are manning the police people like you that is why we are having this dynamic Manipur inspirational episode number 7 aduna howji ki se sum tho ke tadya khoi mem punna phamina ta family de horo pata thaksi ka sin nai bese kamaina discipline nai imu manon discipline lebre mo mayam bana haibe sapra mabung na haibe inbra baba ai gari ma cha se leidre le ro ai sieng re baba ki re gari ma cha le na swai re howji class polyclinic ma ko kai lebo kaya noi sali chenai so discipline ji al sing na haibe du inmata aragadi loina phane ba aduna ai na hai se police pai haibe de hai de but akoi phaba darkar le you and me we need to be discipline structure we have to follow the rules and regulations thank you
so as I have said we have exciting prizes for whoever asks questions the prize is sponsored by CCT that is Sui Generis and let me hand over a small packet of CCT to the first person who asks questions so who will be the next to ask any question anyone okay hello sir I'm Divya and right now studying in block standard at Sunita Nikitan what are the necessary steps if one aims to be a part of police service
okay good you want to join police service
yes sir
you'll definitely get it if you have the willpower if you dream big you achieve it if you don't have a dream you don't get anything so she is halfway to her goal dreams sit down there are different levels of entering into police service apai ki khara name bada hai ragana gazetted officer dagi hai ragana as an NPS officer it is state services ato pai state singh so apai ki state public service commission na parikha la hoiba adore appear tawaga then you have so many lady officers in police department in our Manipur police service even Indian police service here in Manipur adu kiran bedi noi tara mane adu na parikha thara thara yam live parikha ne noi 12 to 10 nadi live sa parikha concentrate taro sa thau ka very easy but you need to you know constantly you know focus on your dream focus ta udragadi ya deva nang paami potra focus tum ma sa avas hona avas loina ma focus ta uta then you achieve it aduga IPS ki na UPSC exams thagane sina officers ki you join as officer you can go up to DCP aduga subjects kare le at physical test karke kami aur only exams and interview that's it aduga lower level sange hare gadi apai na constables then SI ASI adi level ani se maga sisu prakha tawra khal le and police ani thong khai doi civil police sabo arm police am arm mice na apai ki Manipur rifles IRB hai se aduga civil police ani police station na khaki se pagam se se ani thong khai de ana samlapna senior in details pa maga di apai website su yeng ani kai subject lor kamai to no paro when you have free time you can just drop in have a cup of tea with me I'll be more than happy to and discuss with you
thank you next question
how you going to how you
yeah next question anyone
oh. discussion say we'll keep it not as an argument. Argument to work under the way we focus on who is right, who is wrong, and we create a negative kind of space. So we want to make it a positive, create a positive space. We want to relax. We want to enjoy. So let us discuss, not argue. Okay.
Sir, my name is Sumar Sitokso from Kontholsum.
Kontholsum.
Sir, my question is, as the civil service must be your eminent sang mga matanda, mga housing matanda nowadays, the corruption ni matungi lahat eba. Ay na civil service must sang ninge ba? Ato ay je am lahat eba. Pasanong sali je tapa mimo eba. Kamay to raga kambas way dagi civil service to kamay sang mga magbutake eba. Question.
You are from Kontholsum.
Yes, sir.
You can mark my words. I'm standing in front of so many people. Nang na paisa darkar lai hai na khala ban nang na darkar lai bilung ngamma ba qualification do all money I'll give you. Nang darkar lai paisa loin pi. And if that is right, I will not be standing here in front of you today. I yum tangkai mo ho wane till I complete my MA. I second in ngadane Delhi de selam misi lupa tra ma pi ba khongrao court tra in thui pi ba court second in market de ki dariya ganj de ki lairi ko. I was in sipai oina soi matam khre lai roi. For your information, I'm just disclosing. I my part of high doctor can say second and sale is go. I see no idea is Imano and the doctor, see by who or it lay with go. A some rifle stuff. Aduna city Mayam Nahine one people Masai am focused on the way I'm canoe in a interest long to miss on the easy going type escapism. Yang Macambuna, Yam Lion and Nangu and Evo. Ado it is a five in Masamasu, another doctor of money. No. ये वन वही लेकर आया था पैसा पाएगा कि मुंह मी क्या था वक्ता हो गया ना अरु लाये रहवा क्या था हो गया ना that is the example अतु नंग ना फसन होना रहवा पैसा ला क्या दरका लेकिन I'm you can mark my word everyone is here I'll give you that money नंग हाँ ना क्या ना दरका ना मो अरु पैसा रहना ते it is a misconception पैसा ना लोई नहीं आये वैसे money is not everything unless you're qualified money is not going to help you
but I think that you will know that long form of the police what is that sir?
I di gyan tau tre nyam nyam sau nang ngang mu tre ko.
No. So police samo ita la gadi police to service to the internal meeting am kang le ngi khale sa. Ani na police samo ita la gadi police am ki we all like see police ki long form the sa na kang ngo tre khan se.
Ado I patu di ado discuss ta rogom se gari polla lo le ado tu yam academic oyo por ne. This is the last question nangi mayam su kame gadwa wa phapa question nam hang ke no ma ko. Ado na ta ba.
Ado kena sa police samo ai matam da how ri bai yang generation sing ji da jeng da ba internet quality sing ke ji sa
ai nga sai de ge hai re no ida prakar lai ba port na police sang ai ta de nang you have to be fit both mentally and physically number 1 number 2 be a good human being police sai service ne apoi di service provider ne ba ana avam yor sangang like ai tapam yor sangang ta mata ba kadai da fire brigade lai kadai da kari lai karam school la kari lai di drug saw ne karam ba lai sang na pu gani anga ma mang ni karam or finance kadai tham ni ha bi gai to ne bi yam nu mai ba service ne bai di you are given so much of opportunity to help people I don't know lai bani na madu gi mayam nu nang ai nga sai ba quality mayam lai considerate oi ba ta ba sincere oi ba ta ba honest oi ba ta ba polite oi ba ta ba aduga patients lai bata wa adu mayam quality mayam nang police sai bodu adu mayam la kane adu adu mayam lo yaw bata bane wa but adu mayam yaw lo lai ragadi not only in police is only one garden nama is when a garden is complete when you have different varieties of beautiful flowers ko yellow nga to wa adu gulam nga to lai ragadi yar wa adu na different departments mayam sin phajana phajaba department oira kanda kram kana oira kani when we have good human beings good people manning the departments adu oira kanda we will have a dynamic beautiful perfect society in Manipur thank you sit down
thank you sir so with that we would like to end the interaction
one I'll take 30 seconds okay
sure,
a video clip because it is about leadership you can see
Thank you.
Thank you. And the need of the hour in Manipur is good leaders, and you all are going to be good leaders. And I hope and I wish that you all become good leaders in whatever career you take up, whatever in whatever family you settle. All my best wishes. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. So one moment, please.